Why do we provide cash in an emergency? Cash gives people a sense of normality, allowing them to remedy their own needs with dignity. Thanks to databases and local networks, CONCERN and other organisations are alerted to those that need cash. We check an individual's eligibility through an interview process, after which the life-changing money is transferred over for them to spend it on what they need most. In Ukraine, more than 28,000 people have been registered to receive cash support since our response began. People like Artem and Daniela spent their cash on nutritious food that will sustain them and their families for months. For others, like Victor and his daughter Slava, it enables them to pay their rent. Even if Slava would prefer to use it to rescue their family cat. Cash is a key part of a dignified emergency response. Thank you for your support.